For this problem, we want to find h of x squared when h of x is equal to x squared over the square root of x. To find h of x squared, we need to plug in x squared for x. So we get x squared over the square root of x squared. This is equal to x to the fourth power over x, and this is because x has to be greater than 0. This is equal to x cubed, and this is the final answer.